but by prayer and by shout. But we honor those that continue to keep our shout tradition going. And these young children, the door, and been the door long time. Now, when other children see this young cotton over, some of y'all are leaning forward because you can say, well, bitch, when that face didn't look familiar, or the other person, when I kick up and see about the TV one time, it ain't why them people tip you on them, but I know that younger looking one. Let me make it clear. The truth, the group, the shouting ensemble that is about to come before you, you would recognize because some were part of the Darren Shouts. Some were part of the McIntosh County Shouts. But now they are officially the Georgia Geechee Gullah Shouts of the Gullah Geechee Nation. The governor of Georgia just recently honored them, and they became the first group ever in the state of Georgia's history to be honored for keeping Gullah Geechee tradition alive and